For the short lever side plank with leg raise hold, we're going to start with your knees bent, knees under hips, shoulders in line with hips. There's a straight line from your shoulders all the way down to your knees. Your elbow needs to be underneath the armpit. Now from here, we want to make sure the ribs are down and packed, so take a large breath in and then a brisk breath out. Set the ribs down and then bridge. There should be a straight line from your nose to your sternum, to your belly button, through your knees. Make sure you keep that position. From there, raise the top leg. And if this is too easy, simply straighten the foot away. And then we need to hold and brace this position. You should feel this from your armpit into your side and then around your glutes, the lateral aspect of your hip. And then hold this for time.